disc playback on the Advent nav system is pretty cool because it allows us to play CD, MP3, or DVD discs. And it does it as well as or better than the factory does. Let's go ahead and load a CD in, and it'll bring up the loading screen, and then once you once the disc starts playing, you'll get the track display and a time display for that track as well, along with full track up, track down control from the steering wheel, from the soft touch buttons on the face of the unit, or from the seek up, seek down buttons over here on the hard buttons on the outside. Now, it also, on CD playback, gives us a track list so that we can actually have direct access to any of the tracks that are on that CD. So rather than having to press track up, track down a million times, we can just go directly out to whatever track it is that we want to play and have direct random access that way, rather than, again, having to press up and down a million times. So CD is pretty basic, but very functional playback. If we want to play DVD, that brings up a couple of really cool features that Advent included in the system that allows us to not compromise at all when you remove the factory deck, especially if you have rear entertainment, which this truck does. So first off, we go ahead and put in our disc. It brings up our playback, and as we move into the disc itself, and a little bit of SpongeBob SquarePants here, we have full access to any of the DVD menus or track up, track down, etc., just at a touch of a button. We've got, again, once we're underway, we've got track up and down here, or chapter up and down on the DVD. We have the same controls from the steering wheel, or with a touch on the face, we can now navigate our menus if we're playing back a DVD that has that style of navigation. So if we go ahead and hit play or navigate and hit enter, it goes into our playback mode. And this is a very high res, well, I shouldn't say high res, but very nice display. It's 800 by 480 resolution. I believe that's called WVGA panel. Very bright, very tight screen, very sharp, and the equal of just about anything out there in the aftermarket. Again, you do have track up and down control from these buttons over here. We also have track up and down control from the steering wheel controls. Now, the other thing that's really nice is that what they've also done is they've incorporated our rear seat controls as well. So in this case, this truck has rear console controls that I've turned on, and I've gone to our DVD source, and I have full track control from this source as well. Once we've turned on our rear DVD monitors, which we can do right here, rear LCD. Now, we've gone ahead and turned that on. Once we've turned that on, we can now go back out and listen to anything we want, play any source we want on our front system. So let's say we've inserted our disc and we have radio playback up front. Okay, I'll show you in the back seat here. We are now watching SpongeBob SquarePants playback on our rear system while our front system is listening to the radio or iPod or whatever source that they want to listen to again, while our rear seat passengers have control via the rear console controls down here. So as we hit our controls here, we have full track or chapter control of that disc. So we can, again, go ahead and hit our track control, and we have full control of the DVD as it's playing back in our nav system up front. So again, with the rear seat entertainment options with the DVD or disc are pretty amazing. And from the factory, compared to the factory, we haven't lost anything. Oh, and including the ability on our rear console controls down here to change to our source, our other source up front, our radio source as well. So we have rear passenger control to listen to or listen to radio or other source or DVD playback here for rear seat passengers. Pretty flexible, very clean, very well executed rear entertainment system.